Titan against Titan. Look at that unorthodox form.
Pradip was a great influence to the fitness industry, as you can tell. Most of the people who were here, you know, they definitely treasured his respect for the sport, his inclusion in everything else, and he just wanted to promote a sport, and he died doing it, you know. So we love him for what he gave us, and I think a lot of people here understood that he was definitely a pivotal person, even on socially and in fitness wise. Yeah. So it's a great loss for all of us and his family, of course.
He's a very friendly and very nice guy, and also I feel like now lost like my one hand, and we cannot take it.